Okay, folks.
Disappointing that again. What was your assessment of that?
What do you mean?
Yes, I think they did the game plan we prepared, and we were on the match with the possibility the first half, also the second half we started taking chances and also controlling of the game in our moment, I think, like we wanted. They created also some chances, and when they scored the first goal, maybe it's the moment we lost that possibility to do something in that match.
You know, you say the attitude's right, the performance was okay, but is the position good enough for Arsenal? Is the consistency of the results good enough for a club like Arsenal?
Yes, but the attitude was good. The game plan we prepared, also the very players did that. Then we are playing, and one team is in good moment. They are in their home, and they are feeling also strong. We had chances, we had our moment. Good reduce there in a lot of moment on the game, but also they had and they scored the goals and they won. But we are now in the table with distance from them, but we have time. We'll take being consistent the possibility also to recover our confidence, to recover the points, and also to have one success for us or one challenge for us, thinking, improve and take the balance in the team.
So the gap is very big now between you and the top teams.
It depends, because also now Chelsea and Leicester with Liverpool and with Manchester City, they are taking different from us, but also they are at the moment also with us or behind us, Manchester United and Tottenham, and it's been very equalized competition with a lot of teams, but really now the difference they are doing with us. Chelsea and Leicester, but they are time to reduce being consistent, because that competition is 38 matches, and now we are behind them with 9 points different. Is good point for them, but also we have time to achieve and to recover that difference.
What needs to change to start winning matches? What do you need to do to win matches?
First is feel strong at home in Emirates. This is the first way I want to achieve, and I want to do with the players, because if we can feel strong at home, take confidence, take points, and with a good performance, then when we are going to play away, I know we are going to achieve also points, and we are going to achieve good matches against every teams. And the next match is our challenge now at home, because we didn't lose at home, but we draw some matches where we lost that points for to be better on the table. And today lost here is also because they are now in good moment. They are also playing at home with their supporter, and they feel strong here. But our game plan, we work it as we prepare, and I think we did that. And the different ones, they scored the first goal, and then we lost that opportunity.
Unai, some Arsenal fans though are saying that it's time to change the manager. What would you say to them?
For me, as a coach, is continue strong and thinking to improve with our players, and also I am speaking with the club to stay calm and to stay patient for to improve and to recover some confidence with some circumstance we happened, and also we have young players. They are also improving. They are also going up with us, and we are in the way. I know when we are losing, but we are receiving criticism. But I know it's my work. But also I happened a lot of time moment like that, and I recover then working and being confident, and also being together with the club and with the players.
Do you think the criticism
think the criticism aimed at your team at the moment is fair, or do you think people are being unfair in the football?
I accept all. I accept when they applaud us, and I accept also when they are criticizing us. And I know when we win, they are going to be happy, and when we lose, they are going to be harmful. But it's normal. And we need to stay calm and also to stay improving things. And I think today we did one step ahead, being together and being strong, better defensively, but we lost. But it's because also we were playing against one team, they are in good moment.
When you speak with Raul and with Edu, do you share a vision? Do you think there is time for you to turn Arsenal back into a Champions League club? Do you think they have patience for that to happen?
Yes, we happened some circumstances negative for us at the beginning of the season, and really the last month also. I think the team was happened that circumstances negative for not give us the balance, emotional balance, but. The players, the club, and me, we were speaking, and also we know we need some passion, we need to recover our confidence. And I spoke with the player and spoke with the club in that moment. We need also to be passionate with some young players, to be passionate with some circumstances, and we can, and we have time, and we have matches for recover that, and I am sure we are going to do.
Some people find it very strange to see Arsenal playing against Leicester quite defensively, letting them have the ball, game plan was sit back.
No, we need to improve defensively, and I think we did today one good balance above all the first half, and the when we scored the first goal, maybe is the moment we lost that balance. But the possession was 50-50. Also, we keep the ball, and we take also the possibility to play with the transition sometimes also keeping the ball and going with our fullback, because we have fullback to attack with Sead and with Hector Bellerin. And I think today the players felt good in that balance with that system.
Thanks, everyone. Last one.
With that five at the back.
Sorry?
With the playing five at the back, is that something, were you pleased with that formation? Will you continue with that?
But last year, for example, we used it sometimes three center back, sometimes we back four, and we did well. And the players also, it depends. But above all, it depends how we are and how we can feel our best quality, our best skill with our player. And I think that system, for example, we used it a lot of time last year, and with a very good result.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.